church and told myself to wait till I'm the man. I'll never give that man a verse, and boy did I stick to my plan. Two requests over the years and I declined them both. I just made up some dumb excuse like I'm in album mode. But looking back on that today, I was in coward mode. And besides, those two songs are either out or old. See, it's the best way I know how to get shit off my chest. I was just a disappointed fan, it's nothing more or less. But now I'm over that shit, and he's got all my respect. If he asked me for a verse again, it'll be my hardest one yet. Then I was out and I cried, media run for my album, it's turning into a mess. If you tuned in, you could guess. They asked me if I knew Shotta, they said he's one of the best. My honest response ended up being twisted up by the press. He understood that, so there's really nothing there to address. But I thought I'd speak on it to put it to rest and show that man some respect. Got something else I need to speak on next. I think it's time I take this back to the nest. There's been a couple requests. You know I tried to squash that shit with A. Reese. Hard as it was to put my pride aside, I tried to make peace. It wasn't even no beef, that shit was petty spaghetti. 2 weeks later, I'm disrespected and regretted already. Couldn't even get on my live without people bringing them up again. I end up saying fuck them then. Something that was nothing might really turn into something then. I don't even know why we beefing, dog, but it's up again. I'm down to go either way at this point, I'll leave it up to him. But I fuck with 25 and I fuck with Flame and a lot of other dope artists that fuck with him. But I be dumb as fuck to ever put my trust in them. And for my two niggas I said I'd ride with until our hearse is closed, I won't rap about you, it's too personal. Just know you niggas hurt me though. And you already said some words, and sadly there's no reversing those. Just getting shit off my chest, you know? And I can promise you, I mean no malice to anybody I spoke on. None. Like I said, I'm just getting shit off my chest. You're more than welcome to take it however you want to take it. I don't think that's up to me. It never has been. So. And these are just a few of the many, many things I need to get off my chest and speak on and just let go. And I guess that's why I make albums. Rest in peace to my little brother Yoshi. We love you, kid. And we miss you. I am so grateful for every second I got to spend with you, man. Changed the way I view life. And a lot of people say shit like that just because someone's gone. I'm glad I got to tell you this to your face while you were here.